Good morning, everybody. It is Thursday, December the 29th, 2016, and this is your Daily Dose. So I wanted to start doing some videos, and I wanted to start sharing the things that, you know, are changing over here where I'm, you know, the way I'm doing things now. So the first thing I need to update, because all these videos are still getting play years and years ago, I need to update basically my root juice or my early stage growth, the way I'm doing things. So what happens now is you'll notice, like from the clones over there, you'll see that my clones are in a, you know, in a cup like this. So at this stage right here, we're gonna transplant them, all right? So once I get the clones, which I might as well just show you the whole setup. So if I don't get the clones from a clone provider, then I pop my own beans or I take clones during the flowering stage or whatever the case may be. But however the clones come, they'll be pellets or they'll be in like rapid rooters or whatever. But then they'll go to this stage, and to get into these cups, we're using the microfusion, okay? Dusting them roots. All right, so if you're not familiar with microfusion, you're gonna wanna go check that out, okay? Go look. So once they get the microfusion and then they're put into this, all right, the roots explode, and then we transplant them, and when we transplant them into their 3-gallon, like what's gonna be in the flower room, like you're gonna see in a second, we'll give them some more of this, and then the juice, that first couple days of feed while they're adjusting, they're getting a mix of Vitalize, roots, and the Start R. So this is basically the root juice now. And because we're in a different medium, we're not in a recirculating drip, we're in more of a soil type of a medium, but it's, you know, a cocoa mix. That's why we're using this each and every time. We're dusting the roots. So from each container, so from this guy to the 3-gallon pot they end up in, we're dusting the roots, we're providing the food. Dust the roots, provide the fuel, and then this is what begins vigorous plant growth, root growth, root and growth promoter. You dig? That's how we're doing it. So I just want to do this quick video to let you know that's how we're getting from seed to plug to Jiffy Q, whatever it is, to small cup like this to 3-gallon smart pots like, let me grab one right, like this. You dig? All right, everybody. I got to go in, water the girls, but I just want to do this quick video to let you know, updating now. The root juice is not just root juice now. Now it's the process because of the medium we're in. No more recirculating drip. So we're dusting the roots. And then after we dust the roots, this is the juice. Take a good long look at it. Take a good long look at it. Take a good long good. Microfusion. Mills and Gold Label. Boop, boop. See you tomorrow. Maybe, or the next day, but I'll keep them coming more frequently. Promise. Peace.